Eh bien, bienvenue une fois de plus pour ce live Alidia Atelier 58. Ce soir, on a le plaisir d'accueillir Barton. On va le faire un peu en français et en anglais. Donc, just in three questions, we're gonna discover your band.
Yeah.
Ok, it's your fourth album. C'est votre quatrième album. What's the difference between the other one?
The first album was very, very folk. It
Yeah.
was actually there were no guitars in it. It was just ukulele.
Ah.
And
Le premier album était juste folk avec sans guitare mais avec que du ukulélé.
the drums and bass, but with ukulele.
Ok.
And then afterwards, I went in a more sort of Americana
Yeah.
Direction. So folk, but taking influence from West Coast America,
Ok.
USA, sort of more Eagles, Steely Dan type territory.
Et les influences ont un peu évolué donc sur un style plus américain, plus folk. Plus West Coast, plus les Eagles et bien d'autres références, et des belles références d'ailleurs, je te remercie. The song of the last album was more Australian song, written in Australia,
Written in
right?
Australia.
Could you say that the new one is more European?
The sound of it is more European
Yeah.
because I wanted to go back to a sort of British pop rock sound, which is where I come from, really. That's the sort of sound I'm used to. But the songs were actually written on while I was on tour in America in 2019, on two tours, East and West Coast, and so that's where the majority of the songs were written. So yeah, it's got a, they've got a British European sound,
Yeah,
but they
at
were
Raritan
written but
and
written
in
in
America.
America.
For all the people who are going to watch the live stream tonight, we'd like to know where we can find your work, your album,
Yep.
where we can listen to you.
Sure. Any of the it's the modern world, so any of the streaming platforms,
Yeah.
but also the album is available on good old-fashioned CD in France, in Germany, and in April it will come out on CD also in America and in England.
Son album sera disponible évidemment sur toutes les plateformes de distribution et bien sûr en CD édité en Europe et bientôt aussi aux États-Unis. Donc super carrière internationale qui se développe pour toi.
Yeah.
Can you introduce to us your team? We're going to play with
Sure.
you.
Sure. So on drums, right there will be Karim Benaziza. On bass, next to him will be Matteo Casati. Moving around, there'll be myself right in the middle, and then Jérémy Maurice on electric guitar. And over there will be Vincent Guibert on keyboards. So there you have it.
Donc, pour traduire rapidement, c'est une chouette équipe encore une fois qui sera avec nous. On les citera bien sûr sur le générique. Je vous invite à suivre ce live. Passez une bonne soirée, kiffez bien. Barton,
Thanks for
thanks
inviting me.
for coming.
Yeah.
And don't forget to share, to subscribe. Alidia, Atelier 58, and Barton. Thanks a lot.
Thanks. See you
Salut.
soon. Bye. Caring till it hurt, singing for an end to hunger here on planet Earth. I cut your crew up to forget it. I cut you lose your way. Was all that caring only dressing on your salad days? So turn the dial on the radio. That's what the kid in you would say. Love and understanding, well, it never went away. It wasn't funny at the time, no, and it sure isn't today. Why don't we listen for a change, oh? Why don't we listen for a change? Listen for a change. Remember leaving school and making your way home, scratching out your list of wishes before you had a phone. And getting rich was never on there, and you'd never go to war. No, no, no. It's lucky I'm here to remind you it's what you made me for. So turn the dial on the radio, it's what the kid in you would say. 'Cause peace, love and understanding, well it never went away. It wasn't funny at the time, no, and it sure isn't today. Why don't we listen for a change, yo? Why don't we listen for a change? Welcome everybody around the world. We're going to take you to the middle of the English countryside now, to a small village where I know that some people are actually watching. This is called I Got Away, But You're Here to Stay. They go for passion and the thrillers, and they wonder who done it now. They're suckers for autopsies and the killer with the quiff. Yeah, they're out in council houses on the laybys, swapping tails and cigarettes. They're watching the detectives and they watch their silhouettes. Yeah, oh, oh, oh. So hopefully, tie our shoes in a knot. You'd say go and ready or not, we'd both run with all that we got from the song. Oh, nothing happens here, it was a choice that you made. Yeah, years later, that's what you'd say. But I got away. Fellas as they set up on the village green, and once a year we blow it on a night out at the fair. Yeah, we try our moves on Lorna and Rebecca, but it never seemed to get us none. And when I think back, all we ever really did was stare. Yeah, oh, oh, hopefully. So hopefully, tie our shoes in a knot. You'd say go and ready or not, we'd both run with all that we got from the song. Only dust can settle here. It was a choice that you made. Yeah, years later, that's what you. pub there in the corner, and you wonder, oh, where am I now? But now I see you really don't remember me at all. No, your name was always in the first 11 that they pinned up on the village green. But now you're only coaching 'cause they tell you you're too old. No, hopefully, so hopefully, tie our shoes in a knot. You'd say go and ready or not, we'd both run with all that we got from the sun. Only nothing happens here. It was a choice that you made. Yeah, years later, that's what you'd say. But I got away, but you're here to stay in this town. Only dust can settle. I can hear you all applauding at home. Dressing gown, slippers, flowery clothes, onesies. We're going to stay in that small English village. This is called Message Back to You. Little time travel now. Okay. Come from, watch the paint dry. Don't believe the judgment in their eyes. Keep it on the straight and narrow. I was never one to question why. And look where that's left me standing, waiting for that letter falling. Falling from the stars, right down next to you. Got to get a message back to you. Got to get a message back. Got to get a message back to you. Got to get a message back. If I ever reached you, would you listen? Would you ever follow what I say? And would I see a change tomorrow? Or would you go your own way and ignore me? And turn into the man before you, the one who sends that letter falling. Ooh, falling from the stars, right down next to me. Got to get a message back to you. I've got to get a message back. I've got to get a message back to you. I've got to get a message back. Oh yeah. Got to get a message back to you. I've got to get a message back. I've got to get a message back to you. I've got to get a message back. Thank you. Go back where you come from, I'll be waiting. You see, I was here before you, pulling on that string that draws you in towards the middle of the corner. But like all who went before me, I know I'm too late to warn me. Ooh, falling from the stars, right down next to me. Got to get a message back to you. Got to get a message back. Got to get a message back to you. Got to get a message back. Oh yeah. Got to get a message back to you. Got to get a message back. I've got to get a message back to you. I've got to get a message back. Oh yeah. Postcard. Put it in a classified. Side of the side of the side of a freight train. Sing a telegram, sing a telegram, sing it, yeah.
Génie, putain.
Okay, how's everyone doing out there in the big wide world?
L'internet est content. The internet is happy.
The internet's happy. That's,
yeah,
that's
we
all.
Have people from all around the world, actually.
Excellent.
For real.
Real people. That's even better.
Mississippi, London.
Yeah.
Et puis d'autres qui ne le disent pas parce qu'ils sont juste à Paris, pas très loin en fait.
Okay. Excellent. Well, really happy to have you all here tonight with us. Tonight, I say tonight, but it's this morning for some of you. We're going to play the next single from the album, which will be coming out in the States soon and in Europe. This is called Forbidden Days. Take it away, Matt.
Once you've fallen in, you can pin all the blame upon the wrong crowd. But where does it lay when you've buried the memory of the way down? I threw out all my hidden ways throughout, forbidden days throughout my outlaw phase. And come back, hidden ways, come back, forbidden days, come back, my outlaw phase. Told an off-white lie, stole a ring from a market store, and ran down. Past the grasping arms, in the hoodies and hand-me-downs, throughout, I threw out hidden ways throughout, forbidden days throughout my outlaw face. Come back, hidden ways, come back, forbidden days, come back, my outlaw face. Selling off all these memories that are criminal, I'm not proud. And you can buy them all, but not the one from the market store. The ring stays on, not through. My outlaw face. And come back, hidden ways, come back, forbidden days, come back, my outlaw face. I threw out hidden ways throughout, forbidden days throughout. Come back, forbidden days, come back, my outlaw face. Ooh, ooh. Ooh, ooh. Ooh, ooh.
Okay, we're going to take it down a notch. This is the gold black. Some days she'll seem pleased to see you, another day she will be. You need to figure out what that is worth. Maybe in a month of Sundays, but maybe never really. Will you ever understand the girl? Hold fast the light and never falter you. Nay, the jokes and she the laughter. Gold is to be
back. There's nothing to see. It spirals into black. Oh, 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 oh. Nothing in your life will bring you half as much as she will. There's lightning revelations and then there's her. Nothing in a living memory that you need to remember. What was said or done by whom or where. Hold fast the light and never fall to you. Nay, the jokes and she the laughter. Go is to be. Don't look back. There's nothing to see. It spirals into black. Oh, oh. She'll seem pleased to see you. Another day she will be. You need to figure out what that is worth.
Thank you, people. Good to have fans within the band, as well as fans out there in the world. Always important. I'm going to take this moment to actually to introduce the musicians to you. Starting over there, you can see we set up in a sort of horseshoe pattern. So at the top of the horseshoe, there's Karim Benaziza on drums. I want a big round of applause at home, even though I can't hear you. Fantastic. Immediately to my right, we have Matteo Casati on bass and Moog bass. To my left, I have Jeremy Morris on electric guitar and his amazing pedal collection. And over at the top of the horseshoe on the left-hand side, we've got Vincent Guibert on keys. Okay, we're gonna do a song from the new album called Did I Let You Down? Take it away.
all of the questions there circle around, cry out and rattle inside. The one that I feel most isn't that loud. It climbs up the edge of the night and whispers, did I let you down? Did I let you down? Did I let you down? Well, now, did I let you down? You needed and then you've thrown it away, all 'cause the ticking was all too easy. Did I let you down? Did I let you down? Did I let you down? Well now, did I let you down? Well, did I let you down? Well now, did I let you down? Oh, did I let you down? Well now, down, did I let you down? Tell me now, did I let you down? Well, did I let you down? Well now, did I let you down? Oh, did I let you down? Well now, did I let you down? Oh,
this is what happens when you switch songs just before the show.
That's right.
But I agreed. I did agree.
Good. Have we still got a global audience out there?
Yes, you do. And apparently they need some live music.
Okay, yeah.
So I have a question for you.
Go, shoot.
In a real life situation, what would be your favorite venue for the presentation of your new album? Worldwide. Yeah.
Worldwide. Oh, wow.
You're going to make some jealous.
That's a tough one.
That's why I didn't ask you before.
Damn. I really surprised myself, actually, by when I did big... I'm not boasting here, but when I have done big festival gigs, I actually found I almost preferred them to the smaller clubs. So, which sort of goes against what a lot of musicians say. I liked the anonymity of the big stage and not really being able to see exactly who was out in the audience. But hey, maybe if I toured the world for 20 years and only did big stadium gigs, I'd get sick of it well and want to do small clubs again. So who knows? So yeah, just big festivals. There we go. We're not aiming very high. We just want big festivals. That's all. Okay, Glastonbury next year, please. There we go.
There you go.
Okay, we didn't want to finish on a song that was called Did I Let You Down? I just wanted to thank everyone here at Alidia at the studio. It's fantastic. Yeah. Bravo, guys. Amazing setup here. Video, audio, professionalism, everything. And so we're gonna go back to the previous album because there's a song on it that starts and it's called Everything Is Better Than Before. And I think that sort of sums up how most of us would like the world to be at the moment. So thanks everyone for tuning in, and I hope to see you on a real stage soon. The album is available around the world on platforms, CD, everything.
Everything is better than before. What's in the sky into town? The evidence was thicker on the ground, where the Watsons fail and the Sherlocks that fail. We soon found, yeah, yeah. But everything was better than before. The wolves in tow were waiting at the door. Somehow they got easier to ignore, and a siren's call under southern skies can drown out a troubled sound. And we turn things down, and the answers they grow from the ground. So we knelt, getting here at all. One moment I was lost, then none at all. But there must have been, in a place somewhere, yeah.
Everything is better than before. I don't see that.
Yankee World. See you soon.